expect?
I told you about the lady that would sit there and drive in the road with her freaking little scooter to go to the fucking grocery store. Driving the road. I'd be like, how the hell have you not been hit?
We're all gonna die!
I love that guy who's using his lawnmower to go up to the store so he can grab more beer. And the cop's like, no, you're drunk already and you can't be doing that. Like, stop. I'm a fuss. I'll just get the beer. It'll be alright. I'm not driving. Just grab my lawnmower. Like, sir, you can't have that on the streets.
That's one of those, like, dude, I'm not going to hit you for drunk driving if you turn that around and go right now. Because, come on, dude, that's still, like...
That was the thing, like, they were trying to stop him, and I guess he thought he would pull the fast one, and they're just sitting there watching him drive up the street. It's fucking lumber at the liquor store. He goes, he grabs a case and comes back out. And then they're waiting for him.
Does anybody remember that stupid lawsuit? For that old lady that was in a two-seater scooter driving on the sidewalk, and they were freaking wanting to arrest her for driving on the sidewalk, and they did.
I mean, she's literally operating. When you say scooter, do you mean like, what do you mean by scooter?
A little hover around thing.
Hover around, but this one had two seats.
The little thing you pick up at the grocery store or Walmart.
Old people.
Yeah.
Or 600-pound life, people.
I mean, well, that's a special type of, like, bulldozer they have to buy to get around. They ain't no scooter no more.
They freaking pulled her out. She's on the sidewalk.
Oh, no!
She's on the sidewalk, and these officers are giving her shit.
Okay, that type of scooter? No, just leave her alone. I wasn't sure what type of scooter you meant, because there's a couple.
Well, the problem is, they were saying it wasn't a medical device and all that shit. It's like, what do you know? You're a fucking cop. You're not a fucking doctor. You don't work for the durable medical equipment fucking office. Poor fucking lady. Like I said, she got arrested and all that shit. Fucking bullshit.
Can I get a platform there, please? Nope. God damn.
Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all time.
So what are you killing them for? What the hell was that? Actually did it.
What was that?
They can help us fly.
Not anymore.
Alright, go keep looking for those fossils in the ceiling.
I appreciate that I've literally built this class to be nothing but a fucking loot goblin, and nobody complains about it.
No. It makes it easier.
Excuse me, I'm gonna jump. 1 second. Alright. Thank you. Yeah, you read my mind, because I didn't think I was gonna be able to... I didn't think you were gonna be able to get a platform there, so I was gonna need to use it to jump down. So, nice work.
I can't shoot your bomb.
Nope.
Oh.
Wow. Get me!
It took off, man. It went moving quick.
Oh no! That was, I did that on purpose.
I'm coming for you.
My shotgun is fucking dumb.
Oh, Wait, what's that in the background?
No idea, it's dead.
Okay, good. I just seen a bunch of glowing shit and a wiggling, and I'm like, I don't like that. Fucking die!
Okay. As funny as the explosive shotgun thing is, that shit's gonna get me killed.
Roger, that was a round of ammo for everybody.
Allow me to explain how stupid this gun is. You see how I'm currently stationary, right? Oh shit! Okay, hold on. There you go.
Oh, okay.
That's okay, cool. So if I'm stationary, if I'm on the ground, it won't send me back.
Oh, sorry, bro. There's another one on the other side, buddy.
Yep, yeah, trying to scratch there.
Oh, trying to scratch. To kill some more, okay, where are we going? I mean, I open. Yeah.
Rocket stone.
Before you do it, you might want to drill up to me so you got a way to run up here. There's a dirt pile. Oh, where you're going, it'll connect to where I am. It's a dirt pile.
Wait, I see something weird up here. Oh, it's just more,
maybe not. All right, well, that is back the way we spawned, the way I was at. I didn't realize this was a big, fat, open area.
Will never hurt. Whoa.
Gentlemen, I have more jet boots.
What?
What is around me? What is this blue shit? Okay, I can't fit through that.
Where's the jet boots?
I don't remember.
I found them. What the fuck?
Jet boot crate! Let's fly! Stay strong, brother!
I'm gonna have to call Molly to me. They're gonna shit some stuff.
all to think some social weight, like dual flamethrowers and beer.
Up, up, and away!
You sack of shit. You're at double barrels of buckshot. Get over here, you fuck. Where is it?
You found the elf?
Yeah.
Yuletide elves roaming our caves. What will they think of next? Well done, team. Performance point bonus activated.
I got the last fossil.
The fuck is this thing?
Cameron Murray, can I get a platform, please?
Like, this has to be a special event, right?
The pillars? I don't know.
The pillars that are kind of quietly humming.
Can I get a platform to land? Oh boy! Watch! You fucking idiots.
Let's go, Tim.
Whoa! We got little armor bitches. I can't see.
Try to stay behind them so I can get the wings when they pop open. Later, fucker.
Explosives, guess it doesn't do anything. It's just decorative.
Or we don't know how to activate it.
Are you ready, York? Where you at?
1 second.
Hey, what's going on? I'm
alright. Yeah, I guess I'm ready.
That's how you do it. Drop pod is on the way.
God damn it, there's a pebble in my boot.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Line is up. Dragon perfectly put that where it needs to be.
I should say, there was no intention that's how it was going to work, but it is.
It sounds like the freaking Imperial scanner
drone. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. So, we've all played Half-Life, right? Obviously.
Yeah.
I don't know if Valve ever published how they made the sound of that reactor. At the beginning. You know what I'm talking about? The reactor noise.
Spectrum mass spectrometer or something.
I'm pretty sure all they did was have, like, because I saw somebody accidentally, they